Hello everyone, in this video we are going to see how to create a Kanban based project using your Tyra account. So first of all you need to log into your account. As you can see there is a project based on Scrum template here, so I now need to create a project based on Kanban template. I click on create project, so I now get the options to select a template. I just choose Kanban and click next. Need to fill in the details here. When I click create, so the project is created now. You can see there is a Kanban board available for you to fill in the details.